Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Dude, I'm using like elevator. Anyways, today is currently March 4th. I have I want to call it a rodeo, but we both know it's not. It's a race, but it's gaming, basically. It's barrels, Texas, barrels, terrapin, and poles. I'm bringing cider and just cider. And it's just me and my trainer going, and her boyfriend who wants to ride button. Anyways. See, yeah. Basically, that's just what's happening. And yes, so I'm just gonna wear this shirt to the place, and I'm just currently wearing these jeans. They're just belt bottoms. And then I'm gonna wear, go into my dark closet. I'm gonna wear this shirt when we get there that says Seeds of Sunshine, mixed with a little bit of hurricane, but it has a sunflower on it, which is why I'm wearing it. Because my outfit that I'm gonna be wearing is, I have a cow print saddle pad that I really, really wanna use, but unfortunately my saddle just, it fits her fine, but like she's a short pony, so the end was too long. So it doesn't, like, it hits her in the back when you don't have like a thicker saddle pad or a longer saddle pad. And my saddle pad is like a custom fit. Like, I love the saddle pad, love it to death. Like, no hate on the seller, I love it. But it's just not right fitting with my saddle and my horse.
Come on. Buggy! I don't know why Cider doesn't even want grass, that's weird.
Come on.
You guys!